shake it, baby.
Hello, Marketing the Warrior students. Good morning, everyone. This is your gym teacher, Coach Noel. So in last week's video, kids, we're able to learn about the tossing, bouncing, catching skills challenge. So in today's video, we're going to do the part 2 of our tossing, rocking, and catching skills challenge as well. Okay, to begin with, I'm going to do the right hand toss and right hand catch. So situate, you're going to drop the ball over your head or above your head, then you need to catch it using your one hand only. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so this time I need to switch left hand toes, left hand catch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, in doing this kind of activity, kids, you also practice your skills or your coordination skills, coordination with your eyes, your hands, your feet, and of course, paying attention with the ball. Okay, up next is right hand toes. I need to clap, clap, then right hand catch. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, I need to switch. Left hand toes, clap, clap, left hand catch. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, this time, right hand toes, clapping 3 times. Right hand catch. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I need to switch hands. Left hand toes. Clap 3 times. Left hand catch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, up next, kiddos, is right hand toes, clap behind my back, right hand touch. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I need to switch. Left hand throw, clap behind my back, left hand catch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, this time, left hand or right hand toes, clap in front of me, left hand catch. Up next, kids, is right hand toes, clap in front, and right hand catch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, Okay, up next, right hand throw, clap behind my back and front, and right hand catch. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, three times. Left hand toes, clap behind my back, clap in front, left hand catch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. So let's pause for a short water break, kids, and after that, let's continue toasting, rocking, and catching skills challenge. Water breaks over, so let's proceed to the continuation of our activity. So, right hand toes, tap my left shoulder, left, our right hand touch. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, I need to switch. Left hand toes, tap my right shoulder, left hand catch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, this time, right hand toes, tap my left and right shoulder, right hand touch. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, and then switch hands. Left hand toes, top eye, right and left shoulder, left hand touch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Up next, kids, is right hand toes, tap my left shoulder three times, then right hand catch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, need to switch. Left hand toes, tap my right shoulder, left hand catch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Up next, kiddos, is right hand toes, tap my left shoulder, clap my hands, right hand touch. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So I need to switch hands. Left hand toes, tap my right shoulder, clap my hands, left hand catch. One, two, three, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Whew. Up next, kids, is right hand toes, tap my left heel, left hand or right hand touch. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. And to switch hands, left hand toes, touch my right heel, and left hand touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Up next, kids, is right hand toes, tap my heels, and clap my hands, right hand touch. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I need to switch hands, left hand toes, touch my left heel, clap my hands, left hand touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so let's pause for a short water break once again, kids. Then after that, let's proceed to the continuation of our activity. Let's now proceed to the continuation of our activity. Okay, kids, the next activity is right hand toes and catch behind my back. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I need to switch hands, left hand toes, still touching behind my back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, this time I'll do the reverse, tossing behind my back, over my head, right hand catch. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I need to switch hands. Again, tossing behind my back, left hand catch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Whew! Up next, kids, is right hand toes catching behind my back and tossing behind my back, right hand catch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I need to switch hands. Left hand throw, catch behind my back, toes behind my back, left hand catch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Okay, kiddos, this will be the last and final tossing, rocking, and catching challenge. So again, right hand toes behind my back, left hand catch. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Whew, I need to take the reverse. Left hand toes behind my back. Right hand catch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Okay, kiddos, so we already finished with our tossing, rocking, and catching skills challenge for today. I hope you're going to do this one at home. So it's a nice coordination activity, kids, especially tossing and catching skills challenge. So you can develop especially your skills in catching, tossing, and rocking with the ball. Okay, so see you again in my next video coming next week. 4th grade and 5th grade. This is your gym teacher. God's Noel. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Stay active. Do a lot of free activities at home.